I think the dropout rate should be changed to age 18, because that would force most children to finish high school, or teenagers, I guess, to finish high school before they have the opportunity to drop out. I guess if there's older kids, they could drop out before, but it would just encourage more education, and then children or teenagers would have an easier time finding jobs and staying employed for longer periods of time if they already have their high school degree.